Good afternoon, magandang araw po sa inyong lahat, and welcome. Welcome to our online pre-membership orientation seminar here in our KSK SMP Co-op. I am Arman Benko, your Chief Executive Officer dito sa KSK SMP Co-op. Thank you for spending time. We will not take an hour of your time. Thank you for coming in very early, or at least enough time for us to have a very good tech check before the actual session. So for today, one of the very few times that we are doing an online pre-membership orientation seminar of KSK SMP Cooperative. We want to believe, and we have been doing our best to live up to the reason why there is KSK SMP Cooperative, to be your provider for opportunities for you to save and grow your money. Okay? Pasensya na po kayo, medyo ako rin kasi yung host. Kaya napuputol-putol, meron mga pumapasok in the room. So welcome doon sa mga bagong pasok sa room. Thank you for joining our first ever online pre-membership orientation seminar. Again, a reminder, dahil may mga bagong pasok, if wala pa ho kayong itatanong, wala kayong sasabihin, please unmute your microphones para there will be no unnecessary noises or sounds. What is KSK SMP Cooperative? It is Kapatiran sa Kasaganaan Service and Multipurpose Cooperative. 16 years na ang KSK SMP Cooperative. 14 years ago, lang pinangalan na Kapatiran sa Kasaganaan. Dati po, ang unang original pangalan niya, Kalayaan sa Kakapusan Service and Multipurpose Cooperative. Marami ang nag-comment na parang negative yung Kalayaan sa Kakapusan, kinakapos na raw kagad, kaya ang mga samasali lang yung mga kapos. So dito sa KSK SMP Cooperative, minabuti nating palitan because this is collective form of investing, kapatiran, and for our eventual improvement or betterment of our lives. So Kapatiran sa Kasaganaan Service and Multipurpose Cooperative. Pasensya na po kayo, napakahaba. Lalo na miskin na yung shortened name natin, hindi lang po KSK Co-op sana ang appreciate nyo sa shortened name ng KSK SMP Cooperative. It's a primary cooperative established 16 years ago. We were officially registered in the Cooperative Development Authority in September 2004. But as early as April 2004 was really the establishment of the founders of KSK SMP Cooperative. Primary cooperative means ang mga member ng cooperative na ito ay mga tao, mga individual. Filipinos, dahil Philippine Registered Recognized Cooperative. Meron po kasing ibang klaseng cooperative, yung tinatawag na secondary. Ang mga member nila ay mga individual at mga grupo or asosasyon or kooperatiba din. Meron namang tertiary cooperative, katulad ng NACCO o yung mga cooperative na ang mga member nila, iba't-ibang cooperative, hindi individuals. Ang KSK SMP Co-op po ay primary cooperative, meaning the members are composed of individual, Filipino individuals. The cooperative is duly registered, recognized, and regulated by the Cooperative Development Authority. CDA, or Cooperative Development Authority, is the government agency in charge of cooperatives. So the one who is guiding cooperatives in the Philippines and protecting co-op members is not DTI, is not Banco Central ng Pilipinas, is not the SEC, but the Cooperative Development Authority. Okay. Now, why would you be interested in joining KSK SMP Co-op? Malamang marami sa inyo nakilala ang KSK Co-op dahil sa mga napakaraming posts sa Facebook or nabasa nyo sa libro ni Mr. Francisco Colayco, one of the founders of KSK SMP Co-op, and you got interested with the different programs. Baka yung nasa gitna lang ang attraction nyo kaya kayo interesado sa KSK SMP Co-op. There are three things that KSK SMP Co-op provides. As I said, we are an opportunity provider in learning, earning, and even borrowing money. Just like 90% of cooperatives established in the Philippines, 99% of co-ops, lalo na ngayon kung mag-establish ng bagong kooperatiba, kailangan merong credit or pautang sa mga members. So, sana hindi lang nakafocus dun sa earning, dun sa gitna, on why you are interested with KSK SMP Co-op. Learning in KSK SMP Co-op, we provide three things. One and foremost is financial literacy. Dito kami lahat nag-umpisa sa ginagawa namin ni Mr. Francisco Colayco sa Colayco Foundation, sa advokasya na tamang paghawak ng pananalapi. Minabuti namin na ituloy ito sa KSK SMP Co-op. In fact, mas quiet na yung Colayco Foundation. It is KSK SMP Co-op, very active in the general public, not just to get members for the cooperative, but to spread financial literacy. Ang inyong lingkod, si Mr. Colayco, Mr. Joel Cala, Clarice Macareg, we go around to do financial literacy for Filipinos. Second, ako po mismo is very active in the Go Negosyo entrepreneurship advocacy. Not everyone is cut out to be an entrepreneur. 8 million Filipinos lost their jobs because of the pandemic. Most of them, majority of them, are thinking of getting into business entrepreneurship. Kaya ito po yung nagpapakabisi sa akin, lalo na nitong nakaraang lockdowns or quarantines at sa mga susunod pa na araw. So, kung noon ay, aside from financial literacy, we get into entrepreneurship advocacy, more so today, and lalo na kung ano yung gustong gawin ng KSK SMP Co-op now that the cooperative is pivoting because of the new things, the new norm of doing things, new way of earning, lalo pa iintigin, palalakasin yung entrepreneurship advocacy learning in KSK SMP Co-op. And of course, other na non-money related learning, we had some sessions as far as medical, sustainability, health, mental health at that. Marami. Ang pagiging ganap na babae, parenting. Every now and then, we would have those learning sessions on those topics. So, please, even if you are not a member of KSK SMP Co-op, if you see some of our learning sessions, you are very much welcome to join these learning sessions. And then, syempre, earning, that's what most of you got interested with, lalo na doon sa mga programa na malamang nakikita nyo sa social media. Excuse me. We have various vehicles, programs to give you fixed income or guaranteed returns na pwede nyo paglagyan ng inyong pera. Meron din naman yung equity. What do we mean by equity? Yung kayo ay getting into a buy type of investment, making money when you sell what you bought, like mutual funds or cryptocurrencies, bitcoins to be specific. Yan yung mga equity type of placements or participation that you can get into. Last but not least, ito yung sinasabi ko na kanina, part of pivoting ng KSK SMP Co-op is for the co-op to get into active partnership with its members, kung ano man yung negosyo, entrepreneurial activity that they would want to get into. Walang pinipili na kailangan malaking-malaki o kailangan limitado lang sa micro or small business. Kung merong worthwhile na business endeavor ang aming mga member, KSK SMP Co-op is very open to be a co-owner of our members' businesses. We are actually in the lookout. Dati, ang mga negosyo ng KSK SMP Co-op na nagiging co-owner siya or majority owner siya, yung mga medyo malalaki, tapos sumasali na lang yung mga member. Ito, our pivot, because of this effects of the pandemic, is we turn around sa mga members namin na mayroong mga negosyo, kung kailangan ng kasosyo, kapital, and capital need not be limited to financial capital, pwedeng technology capital, pwedeng social capital, pwedeng intellectual capital. So, KSK SMP Co-op from here on is going to be very active in co-owning businesses of our own KSK SMP Co-op members. Borrowing naman, remember, learning, earning, borrowing. In borrowing naman, we pride ourselves in teaching our members who would borrow money that they get into good type of debt. May dalawang klaseng utang, good debt, bad debt. Good debt is something that kung hihiram man sila ng pera, gagamitin nila sa mga bagay na pwedeng magkaroon ng chance ng lumago or something that is of productivity tool, something that can increase the productivity, effectivity, or efficiency. Kaya baka malamang nakikita nyo, lalo na ngayon, uso ang work from home, online schooling, online business. We provide gadget loan for our members, finding the most affordable gadget, quality product. We buy it in bulk. We offer it to our members. They can buy it in cash na mas mababa compared to market. And pwede nilang hulugan kung gusto nilang hulugan. So all our borrowers and our lending is exclusive for KSK SMP Co-op members are all purpose-driven. We're proud in saying that na mga nangutang sa amin hindi dahil gusto lang magbakasyon, gusto lang ng lifestyle maintenance, but purpose-driven. We really are strict in the purpose of loan. Easy approval process sa mga banko, depende sa amount. Kapag personal salary loan, will take you 1 week to 2 weeks. Tayo, we pride ourselves, fastest that we have done is nag-apply ng umaga, na-release ng hapon. Pero hindi laging ganun ang siste. Pag kompleto lahat ng requirements, there should be no reason for KSK SMP Co-op to delay the approval process. With an easy approval process, fast release. Our record is from applying in the morning, complete all documents, released in the afternoon. So, sa mga napangutang ng KSK SMP Co-op, our benchmark is within 5 working days na release dapat yung approved purpose-driven loan ng aming mga member. Okay? Earning. Let's focus on earning in KSK SMP Co-op dahil most of you, that's where you got interested with KSK Co-op. Two things, two ways to earn in KSK SMP Cooperative. First is the member, dahil nagbigay ng share capital contribution, kung kumita yung negosyo ng mga KSK SMP Co-op, katulad ng pangutang, katulad ng real estate related, yung placement sa mutual funds, sa cryptocurrency and the like. Excuse me. Then, pag mas mataas ang revenue kaysa sa expenses, may net surplus. Yung net surplus na yon, ibabawas yung mga government mandated deductions. Pag may natira, 70% of the net surplus can be given out as dividends depending on the number of shares that member has contributed or paid up. The dividends is not guaranteed, meaning it is not promised. Depende on the year, kung mas mataas ang revenue kaysa sa operating expenses, may net surplus. 70% of the net surplus can be given out as dividends. Second way is to earn directly, to earn by directly participating in the different programs of the cooperative. May pera kayo, gusto nyo mag-mutual fund, hindi na nasasama doon sa operating expenses, wala nang binabawas doon, depende doon sa talagang performance ng mutual fund doon sa ating programa, you will earn or lose. Kung pinipilit nyong ibenta, may mga member na ganun, dahil kailangan nila, yung bumili sila ng mutual fund, nasa 35 pesos per share, yung mutual fund program ng KSK ko, kailangan nila yung pera, wala silang emergency fund, nilabas nila at 29 pesos per share. Lugi sila. Okay? So, ngayon, we are addressing, lalo na apat na buwan na tayong naka-experience sa lockdowns and quarantines, there are now strict policies as far as mutual funds para ma-optimize ang ating pag-participate sa various programs. So again, two ways to earn in KSK S&P Co-op: from your share capital contribution, and number two, from directly participating in the different programs of the cooperative. Mm-hmm.